when he was fighting him in his conventional. Oh, he hand.
Yeah, he hit him with the right, then the left hand dropped him. Slides to his right, nailed with another right hand. He's ready to go again. But we're out of time in the fifth round. Nails him again. He's back on his heels.
Oh, here's Gamboa in the process of landing some shots.
No.
Down. Yeah. Gamboa got a fence.
Of Gamboa. He's fucking Gamboa.
It's Crawford in terms of punches landed. Measuring and tattooing Delorme in the corner. Crawford just with surgical precision.
He's not just head hunting. This is what you want to see in a good champion. He's not just tricky head hunting when he has to get hurt. He's going to the head and the body.
It's pretty clear through those first five rounds.